Beauty and the Beast.
Trumpet in the pit.
Cool.
My name is Devin Hanel. I'm a trombone player for the pit. And I also, on a side note, played harmonica.
I'm Ethan Cargram in 11th grade and I play the bass clarinet.
Hey, stop stealing my moment of spotlight.
Here we go.
Don't get stage fright, Jake.
I was drinking water.
Who are you?
Oh, I'm Nick Benna. And I play the xylophone, the vibes, and the tambourine.
It's also known as percussion.
Round.
White.
On time.
Yeah.
Okay, black, spice, everything nice, period.
Whoa.
Even though that was literally like 15 words.
Quirky, weird, interesting. Three words.
A cheese grater.
Cheese grater.
I'm a cheese grater. And not gonna lie, but I'm the best character in the show.
No matter what anyone says. Cheese graters.
Baby.
You're using my body.
Stale breath. Cup, glass, wine. Shadow.
How many days until the show?
3 days!
This is cheese pregnant.
Nice turn signal.
He's in the show.
He's not in the show. I'm so confused.
Kaylee's in the show. What part are you?
Everyone
in?
Shows
I play
up.
Played. I'm in the top right. Actually, top left. If you're looking
everyone
at the stage,
shows
you're
up to watch Jimmy.
Wait, you're in the play, Jimmy?
No, not
the
play.
Well, it's a show. That we're in
the Beast.
Oh my god, my fly's down.
That's not a nightingale or a mating call.
Joe
Jonas.
Where is Joe?
You say Kevin.
Nick.
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 Kevin.
Kevin, 100%.
Oh.
Kevin. My favorite Jonas brother is Kevin.
Yeah. Frankie. Into the show!
Yeah, dad. I'm happy.
What's up, guys? Brandon Burke here, and welcome to the Beauty and Beast
cool. There's about an hour until showtime.
Crazy, I love it.
And I'm excited!
What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? What's happening?
What's happening?
Hello, welcome to Thrift. Sorry, I was at Thrift Room.
She struggled too. You stumbled over it.
You're making
Thrifting
really
Green Room Edition. Thrifting, Thrifting Green Room Edition.
Hello and welcome to Thrifting Green Room Edition.
All right. For my item, we have the authentic fairy jacket here. Whenever you just want to become a fairy, make your dreams come true.
Hello, we are at dinner break. We have pasta and salad today.
Healthy life.
Oh my god, this is someone, we just found him on the streets.
Yeah, he invited me over for dinner.
We felt really bad, so we were like, I guess so, I guess we'll bring him in.
I'm a refugee from Jamaica. Yeah.
All right.
What do you guys do for dinner?
Order pizza and sit upstairs. That's it.
Any last comments?
We usually always sit up here.
Yeah.
This is kind of
our
spot. Hi.
Hello. Cute. That looks really good. I kind of want to eat it, but it looks so good.
It looks so big. Oh.
Hi, MTV. Welcome to our crib.
Hey, girl.
Wow, look at all the lights!
I know.
Look at all the people!
Wow. Funny seeing you.
Some of them aren't even in booths.
I'm PJ.
<We're friends.
laughs> Who are you?
Hi, I'm Kylie. So my job is
She's
to look
old.
Out of the... I'm a senior this year. I wear this headset,
ooh,
and I talk to the spotlights, and I tell them what to do. And then I talk to the backstage people. They're so nice. And I basically...
Be cool.
I don't know. I talk. That's my whole job, which is weird because I'm quiet.
What about you?
Ooh,
who are you?
I do sound effects.
Ooh, that's fun.
Do you ever hear things? That's me.
I'm Emma. I really don't know what I do up here anymore.
It's okay, we love you.
Emma does sound now, so do I. If you hear things, that's also me.
Ooh.
Mostly people talking.
And then, do you want to give us a quick tour of your
yes,
home?
Absolutely.
Your home
so,
land?
This is my dinner.
Ooh,
this
yummy.
Is our quote board.
Ooh, yummy.
This is the soundboard. She's my little baby.
Ooh, what do all these buttons do?
All those buttons, every single one, turns mics on and off and changes how you sound. And that's our computer. Her name is Satan.
Satan's getting old. Satan needs replaced very soon.
So
we don't have the budget to replace
that's
Satan.
That's the light board all the way over there.
Michael Labella's not here or else he could introduce it for you.
Interesting. Beautiful. No, thank you okay. for your tour. Well, we love you.
Have a party.
You
too.
Bye.
I am, what's it called,
aww,
curling my hair. I am using my Remington, what's it called, curling iron. That's what it's called. And I am prepping it.
You know, maybe I'll go and do it.
I know Hercules isn't a musical technically, but I brought it up and just like,
it
no, it's
like,
no, it's not.
I've watched, like,
no, it has songs in it, but it's not a musical.
Hi, this is stage left, the best side. Sorry, Julie.
Whatever.
So yeah, these are our decorations, our plants, our calendar, our board. Yeah.
Cute. What do you guys do? Like, what's your job on stage crew?
We make sure everything gets out on stage.
Yeah.
Yes, exactly. What do you guys do?
I move stuff.
What do you do, Caitlin?
A lot. The fountain, the green monster. You want me to name everything? A lot.
God. Thank you. I love stage love. You can't see my heart because I have black fingers.
That scene's, it's funny, it's interesting, it's a great song, and
it's constantly in my head. I just love it.
My favorite scene, even though I'm not in it, is Human Again, but the one I'm in is definitely Be Our Guest.
Be Our Guest, because I like to dance in.
My favorite scene is probably gonna have to be Human Again, because, you know, everybody's all hopeful that they'll be human again, because they, you know, Beast and Bella are loving each other, and yeah.
My favorite scene is when Alex sings If I Can't Love Her. It's such a good song, and he has such a beautiful voice.
He does.
My favorite scene is the one that literally Alex just knocks Belle and he says, "Oh, rude, is it?" I don't remember what exactly that is, but I just love it when he does that.
My favorite scene is Wolf Chase, because, you know, we're ferocious.
My favorite scene is probably Be Our Guest, you know, the basic one, and Wolf Chase.
Okay, so, like, basically when I hit Patrick with flowers, it's really fun. So, yeah.
Hi, I'm Erin. I love the scene in the show when Gaston and the Beast are fighting, and he stabs him, and the lights go red. Oh, chills. Every time.
Okay. Hi, I'm Kylie. My favorite scene is the Gaston, because it's just so much fun, and I like seeing all of the dancing.
How many days until the show?
Two. One. Two.
Be cool, everybody.
Oh no!
You're all gorgeous too, look at yourselves.
Anyway, so Alex, this is the magic mirror that the Beast uses. This is Baguette's Maurice. Ow! That was hard! That is not really soft bread. This is a hat that the wardrobe wears when she yells at people screamingly, singingly. This is a turkey.
It's my feast.
Here's another baguette. No, just kidding.
And this is our photo of Gaston. You know, just so you can get a little practice in.
Oh my god, we're cutting that out. And then, this is Alex's nice child.
It's
his name's Gertrude.
Gertrude
Girl. Our last name's confusing.
Yeah.
And yeah,
we're cool
that's
like
our
that.
Prop table.
We're from a secret country.
Oh.
Action.
Sorry, that's gonna be in the vlog.
That's fine. All right. Hi, I'm Destiny. I'm Green Room Apprentice. I do hair and makeup. Here's our wonderful, beautiful Beast. No, he's my featured star.
Rar XD.
Not
me.
No, Hannah's not the featured star. So yeah, this is our beautiful home.
Hannah's the unfeatured
star. We have a beautiful diffuser and lights. And we have little dots and hearts everywhere. It's great. Love that for us.
Why'd you say you're the Green Room Apprentice?
Hi, I'm Nat Carey, and I play Belle in Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah!
Hello, I'm Alex Almonte. I'm the vet, the Beast. I'm in 11th grade, and I am awesome.
Not really, but...
Hi, my name is Michael Bly. I'm playing Lumiere. I'm a junior, a cougar, as some may know it. I'm having so much fun. I love everyone. Lumiere is the dopest person, well, candle, I've ever known or been. And I'm gonna tell you about some. Lumiere and Cogsworth are the reason that this show ends the way that it does, because we're the ones that get them together, and
exactly.
What about it?
Hi, I'm Bella James, and I play Cogsworth in Beauty and the Beast. And it's great. He's like funny, he's like silly, he's quirky. I love being a clog because, you know, I'm this thing. And, you know, box life, Michaela can relate.
Yes, I can.
We're the two in boxes, we like have it hard. So, you know, it's really just a good time, you know, all of us enchanted objects just wanting to be human again. And
Sarah Nishaka, I'm a senior, haha. I play Mrs. Potts in the musical. I've been doing musicals since like 8th grade, and I love it, and I love everyone here, so, bye.
Hi, I'm Dan. I'm a senior, and I'm playing Gaston this year. It's my first year in jazz, and it's a lot of fun. I wish I had done it sooner, but I'm glad I did it my senior year.
Hi, I'm Kelsey. I'm a junior. I am...
Pepe.
Babette.
Oh my goodness.
Hi, I'm Kelsey. I'm a junior. I'm playing Babette. And this show has been really, really fun because Babette is kind of like, and I'm not. So it gives me a different like perspective on life. Not that I would become Babette because like, no. But yeah.
Yo.
Hello. I'm Lisa Lorenz and I play Chip in the musical and I'm in 10th grade and yeah.
Hi, I'm Keila Riding. I'm the wardrobe. I'm in 11th grade and this musical is super fun.
Hello, my name is Sonny DeMacy. I'm a sophomore. I'm Maurice, and for those of you that don't know, that's Belle's dad.
Eliza!
I'm Lafu, aka Lafu. Hi. I like Gaston. Gaston is my best friend in the whole wide world, and we love root beer.
Who are you in real life?
I'm Bella Greco. That's a good question. I kind of forgot about that. Hi.
What grade are you?
I am 10th grade.
See, that one's good.
Yeah, I'm sophomore. This is Adam. Adam's amazing, and we love him, and he's a king, and Sunny.
Anyways.
Why'd you have to ruin my close-up?
Will you please nay-nay for us, for the viewers?
Do you want to do it together?
And a wave one bachelor.
Wait, let's do it together.
Okay. And a wave one bachelor. Goodbye.
Hi, I'm Zoe Babbitt. I'm a sophomore, and I played D'Arc, and I'm the guy who imprisons Belle's dad.
Oh my god.
Have you seen a beast anywhere?
I have not.
He's like this tall.
Oh my god!
Glorious, luxurious coating of hair.
Oh my god, there it is! It's the beast!
You're pointing to me.
My favorite memory about musical has to be learning how to dance in my absurd contraption as an enchanted object. I was a strainer, and it was quite a challenge.
Hey, Peter.